Welcome back, everybody, to Mr. Blue Vlogs, or Tommy Miller Vlogs. Still not quite for sure how I want to go with that. But as you can see here on the map here, this is, hang on a second, let me get my stuff pulled up here. Fort Defiance Park, that y'all looking at right here. What happened was, I got the date in here somewhere. I think it was 9/9/2017. Me, Mom, and the kids went to Sykeston, Missouri for lunching out. We like to eat lunch up there at the China Buffet. It's next to that Walmart there. Anyway, I asked her if we had a little bit more time, and she's like, yeah, whatever you want to do. I want to go fly my drone. I'm like, okay. So it's about 30 minutes away, about roughly 30 miles from here. It's like, yeah, we got the gas. So we decided to go, look at this place. Never been this. We've been to Sykeston before, especially Lambert's. Hashtag no sponsor, but or whatever that means. But this is an hour and 43 minutes, which is about an hour and hour and 43 minutes from where I live to here. About 110 miles. It's actually less than about an hour and a half the way I drive. But this is where Ohio River and Mississippi River meets. You can see right there, the Mississippi River is the muddiest part that's coming out. And that right there is where we took some pictures at, which you'll see further into this. You're probably like, why didn't you put this in your drone footage? Well, it's going to be more of a vlog than anything, kind of. I know there's a lot of aerial shots from the drone and stuff, but you'll see a few pics here and there, and I figure I'll just, talk over this, and I don't know if I'll throw any music in this or not. I might. But I just want to explain some things first, We went up here, and, that bridge right there is one we crossed, and all around, you probably saw the other one. I almost went across that into what is Kentucky, I believe. But yeah, you'll see in the top left corner a 2x and a 3x and probably a 4x and a 0.5x. That's the times that I sped up the drone footage or whatever. But that's the Mississippi River right there. That goes a long ways, folks. It actually, where I live, I'm probably less than a mile away from the river. You cut through some trees and stuff. But yeah, this is we had fun going. It was me, Mom, and my two kids, and of course, Dad stayed here and guarded the fort. Right there, you can see Fort Defiance Park. I figured I'd throw some of them in there so y'all can see where I was at and stuff. One of these days, hopefully I'll get enough money up and stuff, and I would like to go visit each one of my YouTubers that I like, go visit them for like at least a couple hours or something. I want to go see Collin Julian Vlogs. I want to go see him again. Lloydgaming. I like to go see him. I know Collin's up north, and I believe Bo's way on up north, and J Metal 797 is up north, and AG Baby Girl Val. I like to go see her. All these folks I'm calling out, folks, are really awesome YouTubers. They're very nice. They'll support you and stuff. So go subscribe to them. I don't want to leave out anybody, but, you know, I can't call them all off in this. Folks, check it out. I was on top of that. Me and the kids, they had a blast going up there. Steep steps, so. But also, outdoor, Yankees Outdoor Adventure. He's really an outdoors type of guy. He's awesome, too. Look at there, folks. That's up on top right there, looking out towards the bars. And right here, I'm going to probably shut up and let y'all read this but like I said, Yankee is a very awesome gentleman. And I just like to go meet all these YouTubers. That probably won't be no time soon because I'm not financially stable right now. Anyway, let me put some music in this and y'all watch this right here. It's about, actually, I don't know. I might just keep talking. It's only 3 minutes. I mean, 3 minutes. About 3 minutes left, folks. It's about 9.5 to 10 minutes long. So if you watch it up to this point, you're pretty much already 3/4 way through it. So hope I ain't stopping you from reading all that. It's some awesome information right there. And before, you know, I kicked the bucket, I just like to go see things like this. I like to go see the Statue of Liberty. Alaska. Bunch of other places, folks. Bunch of other places. But, yeah, we can only do it a little at a time. But anyway, hope y'all enjoy this, and, leave down below in the comments some of the places you would like to go visit. And those that I called out, you know, what do y'all think about maybe come visiting one day for an hour or two or something, you know? Might be something pretty nice, I don't know. I do need to go see Collins, because, hang on, folks, this is going to be, that. Yeah, I thought that's kind of funny me saying that. Oh my god, I'm sorry about the bugs on the windshield there. I put my tripod up in the dash, so folks, I am not holding this camera while I'm driving. My mom would not do it, hold it for me, because right now she's sitting in on me again, because she don't like bridges to start with, and this can go on this high up in the air, really freaked her out. So yeah, she's gonna really ask me a bunch of questions next time I take her somewhere like this. But I loved it. I wish I wasn't driving so I could actually get a picture out across there, but y'all saw that on the drone anyway. But this is awesome right here. It is tight. I never narrow, I mean. Uh-oh. Train coming through. Y'all won't hear no horn. It's been moving up and down, detaching cars and hooking up the other cars. You might hear a big boom. Uh-oh. He made me a liar. Blow that horn. Anyway, this fixing to be over with, folks. So, I just want to say thank you for watching. Share it with your friends, hit that subscribe button, like it and stuff. I do have Instagram and Facebook, those links down below, PayPal, if y'all are feeling generous. It's just, whatever y'all want to do, folks. I'm not picky. I'm not here, to sell anything. I'm here to try to entertain y'all. That's all I'm trying to do. Make some friends out there. Right here is Boomland. And that's it, folks. I will see y'all later. Thanks for watching. Bye.